Now, they're not explicit with that. They don't say, the more artists you rate on this page, we'll give you better results on the next page. They don't say, you know, the more artists you rate during the whole sign-up process, it'll be better over a few weeks. They're not explicit about what it is. They just suggest that, hey, the more information you give us, the better the recommendation is going to be. And so it's this idea of a feedback loop. So of course, I clicked, and I wanted to see, did page two get better than page one? Did, you know, by page five, was it more bands from the genres I was clicking on? But things like that. Was there some intelligence? So I was looking, I was enjoying that feedback loop. Along the same lines, I was curious. Okay, I was curious, what's going to be next? You know, what's going to be on the next page? Is it going to get better? There's visual imagery. In fact, this one is key. I want you to do a quick exercise. As I was reading the pages, I was trying to see where the patterns, was it even distribution, was it skewing towards certain bands, things like that. And then a key principle was recognition of a recall. They didn't ask me to remember from memory, or recall from memory bands I like. They just flashed them up and said, do you recognize any of these? Do you enjoy this band? So those are some principles that I take away from this.